kids, today we are going to write alphabet X. Kids, we use two slanting lines, left slanting line, right slanting line. Let's draw. First we draw left slanting line, then we draw right slanting line. This is alphabet X. One more time I repeat it. First left slanting line, then we draw right slanting line. One more time, left slanting line, right slanting line. One more time. Give your child on full dot. To practice at home. One more time I repeat it. Give your child on full dot. To practice at home. This is the way we write alphabet X. That's all. Thank you.